behalf of Southwest Airlines and this entire flight crew, we'd like to be the first to welcome you into Baltimore. We're going to be taxiing for just a few more moments, so keep those seatbelts fastened, luggage right where it is until the captain's brought the aircraft to complete and safe stop and turned off the fastened seatbelt sign, indicating it's safe for you to move about the cabin. Please be careful when opening those overhead bins. Luggage may have shifted around during flight and could possibly fall out. Remember, if you're making connections here in Baltimore for other Southwest cities, check the TV monitors for your gate and time of departure. And if you're going on to Phoenix Sky Harbor, this is your aircraft. Keep your seats, keep the aisleways clear, allow our local passengers to collect their belongings and hurry off so they can make their next flight. Also, Kathy has to come from the back to the front to count those of you going on to Phoenix, because this is going to be completely full. Every seat will be occupied. So please keep your original seats and keep the aisleways clear, making it easy for us to get a count, making it easy to get this plane boarded and on your way to Phoenix so you can make your connections out of Phoenix for other Southwest cities. We realize you have many choices when you fly, and we appreciate your business here at Southwest Airlines. Again, we do apologize for the delay, but it's always better safe than sorry. So we're glad we got you here safe on an airplane that's working beautifully this morning. Also on this Memorial Day, folks, we hope that you will take a moment and remember those that gave their lives for our country. We are the land of the free because of the brave. This is our doors for Avon Cross Check.